Now, that's got to qualify as a BRG beast. And that's only at half throttle. 199 horsepower at 52% throttle. Welcome back to another BRG profiling video. Today we're looking at James Menon's 2016 Kawasaki H2, the only supercharged motorcycle on the market today. We're at the halfway point in the tuning process. We have the low end map all done, and it's working well. The bike feels very rideable, but it's still pretty crazy. Having a properly designed throttle map is the main reason. This map may be the most important out of all of them, especially when you're dealing with this kind of horsepower. Now, we've moved on to the scary and the fun part. We're working on getting into the boost. This is where things get interesting. Starting at 52% throttle, and the boost gauge is reading 10 pounds, working our way up to 76% throttle, and then, when we're sure we're all ready, 100%. But we need to stop and look at why we're only seeing 10 pounds of boost. But right now, I'm looking for a qualified drag racer, someone with a solid track record, and preferably a drag race license. James wants to see what the H2 will do in the quarter mile, but doesn't feel that he has the skills necessary to be able to get a good ET. If interested, please give me a call at BRG Motorsports, 925-680-2560, and thanks for watching. I'm doing a longer video, and I'll be posting it here when it's actually done and we're finished with this BRG beast. Thanks again.